be famous on film. Get Andy to make you a drink. What would you like?
Could I have a
cup of tea with sugar?
Yeah, milk and one, please.
Milk and one, right.
Or can I make a coffee?
Yeah, coffee. Coffee the same, milk and one.
Yeah.
Right, I'll get Andy to put that on in a minute. Just as I'm the camera crew, you're being very good, Pippin. Can I replace an order for a coffee for Harry, please?
Yeah, do you want to take the dog
down? Watcher.
Watcher, Harry. All right.
How you doing?
Yeah, but taking orders from the boss.
Well, we have more love to do that, don't we?
No.
That'll be the day. That'll be the day.
What was it? Coffee?
Coffee and milk and wine sugar, please.
Milk and wine, yeah.
Take
the dog down. My sweet.
That's closer.
Millstone.
Just tell Glenn, because he's not met Harry before. Harry's a bit of an entrepreneur, aren't you, Harry?
Well.
I think you've done amazing things. He's bought houses and doing them up and things, and got some land and farming that, and turned his hand to all sorts.
Need your website.
It will do soon. All these activities.
Coffee we won.
Lovely job.
I don't know what I'm doing here again. Is it alright just standing here? Thankfully Pippi's being good, but when we get to the others I'll probably have to hang on to them so that. And buy some more nappies because I've been using nappies.
They work well for that, don't they?
They're good, aren't they? A lot cheaper than the animal intake. So, buy another pack of those. Must be feeling better because he's obviously standing in that one.
It's just like I said, I think he's just in range.
This
is a tripod.
Right.
So he always puts his foot on there.
Ah, right.
Just, like different types of feet, like that pony.
Yeah.
His feet were quite tubular, so it was just needed trimming. from underneath.
Okay.
And sometimes if they're a bit wider and a bit spread.
Yeah.
Sometimes you need to just put the foot on there and then you just stand over them like that.
Yeah.
Just pick.
So what are you doing now then?
Bumble,
right, okay. Right.
Is a head collar in that in his bucket?
For their website.
Oh, right.
Yeah.